What is the circumference of a circle with a radius of 2.5 meters? Leave your answer in terms of pi. Well, we know that the circumference formula that has the radius in it is 2 times pi times r. So if we substitute our radius in for r, we would get 2 times pi times 2.5. And then we treat pi as a variable and leave it in our answer, and we multiply 2 times 2.5, which is 5. So our circumference will be 5 pi meters, or answer choice D.